Remember when they hated, didn't think we make it. Now they break their neck just to look at me. Remember when I called you and you didn't fall through. Now you hate yourself, you can't look at me, look at me. Yeah. You made me.
And what up, what up, what up?
What's good with y'all? All
right, so what are we getting into today? So right now, it's bright and early, and we're about to be heading out over to Rick's right now. And today, hopefully, is the day that we get this Fox body started up. So for everybody that might be thinking, oh, let me go ahead and jump ahead and go check out the startup, and then just wait. Just chill out. Just wait. Don't jump ahead of the video. Don't fuck up the algorithm. Just wait patiently. Watch the whole video through, and you'll eventually get to the startup, man. Put all this time into editing these videos, not for you to jump ahead. Feel me? You're supposed to wait, follow the story, and let the story build up. And then we get there to the startup. Then you're like, oh, it did start up. Like, don't cheat, man. Don't cheat. Just wait. When Moms was reading the Three Little Pigs, she didn't get straight down to where they all got ate by the big bad wolf and all the houses got blown down and all that stuff. And then the porridge was gone. Like, no, just wait. Be patient. Wait. And for those that don't skip ahead, I love y'all. Y'all the MVPs, man. Thanks for the love and support. But anywho, let's get up out of here and let's go to Rick's. Ooh, I just bit my lip.
Y'all seen that too. I just bit my shirt.
Let a little gnaw back inside. Sit. Stay. Stay. All right, you can come in. What are we taking today? Y'all know that these are the two dailies. What to take? Nah, we're taking the C6. I need to get gas for this thing, so we're gonna be taking this. Man, what's up, man?
Man, getting my life together. Trying to get these tools all kind of resituated so I'm not spending too much time looking for a socket.
We starting up today or what?
That's the goal. I'm starting up today.
I kind of got all the parts right here in that box.
This nigga, I'm dead. So Rick getting ready to clean up this harness. Doctor this thing up. A little Photoshop, a little makeup. Quick little Riley's trip. Had to go grab some stuff. Little transmount and everything. Fluids. Bruh, this is literally all the 3/8 holes they had. This is it. This is all they had left.
This might, it's not even like emission style. All right, we'll make it work for now. I'll have to go back.
You talking about emission style? There's some emissions on the car.
No. So when you get the emission styles, it'll be, it won't get fucked up because of the oil and shit that's gonna.
Ain't no oil going through there. Ain't no EVAP. None of that shit hooked up. Where oil gonna go? That's what the PVC for.
Yeah, but it goes to the intake with the rest of it.
Nah, it'll be alright. This'll be fine. This vacuum line. Just needs to breathe air.
We'll see.
If my shit got that much blow by, then the engine fucked up. We're gonna blame you for that.
I know. We talked about this already.
Got coolants, all that.
Stop putting that shit on your fucking car.
Nigga, it is a wrap. Literally. It's a wrap.
Literally.
Whatever gets damaged, my boy could fix.
Cut it off.
This is a old school, super old school Motorcraft distributor. And I heard that this is the best distributor that you can get. There's nothing better than the Motorcraft. So if you got an OEM distributor that still works, keep it. Don't swap that thing out for MSD. Keep the OEM one, bro. And just add the MSD box to it. But from what I heard, my tuner said that he had trial and error and he's tested these, and these are the best ones that you can get. So if you can find the OEM one, especially for boost, keep the OEM. Motorcraft, make sure it's not an O'Reilly's brand. Gotta be the Motorcraft stuff. Oh man, Rick then went in here and broke my shit, man, so.
That shit was already broken.
So he's replacing it with this billet and it looks good.
For the clutch cable. Prevent that from breaking, like you trying to power shift and shit, and then next thing you know, you got no clutch. But what happened was it stripped out the inside of these splines right here and it started free spinning.
All right, so wire harness all cleaned up. Already got it ran, and I'm actually about to be going to the house right now because the injector clips are here. So yeah, I'm gonna run there, grab that, trans in too. Trans all up. Somebody's calling. Man, y'all can see my clear coat job look way better than Rick's. My shit glossing. Rick's was still kind of ashy. Just saying, man, I hit this part up, feel me? I might have to go over Rick's stuff and hit it with some extra clear.
Just remember, it was free game that I gave him.
So here we go. These are the connectors we need for the injectors. Bam. That bitch should just go. Bam. All right, getting closer and closer now. Getting ready to start bolting the intake and stuff down. Exhaust is all the way on. So hopefully in the next hour or so, we'll get this thing fired up.
Oh, it fell into the jack stand right there.
There we go. 20.
Ready?
Yep, let's go. 40, 50 almost. 60. Holding 60. So y'all remember that poo-poo pout? Little step that Kevin Hart was talking about? Rick actually got it real life. The gangsta stool. Pew pew. That 1-2. Pat pat. How you know it's at TDC? See, I remember previously I had red wires on here with the red cap, but for aesthetic purposes, we went and got some new wires to keep this thing with our black and silver thing. It'll look way better with the black than it did with the red. All right, so the last little bit that we need to get is we need to get the cold air intake on, get the starter hooked up, and get the battery in here, and then we can fire this thing up and see how she's sounding for the first startup. All right, here we go. We got everything temporarily mocked up and set up in this thing. Just need to add the power in the ground to the battery, and then we can get this thing started up for the first time. But before we get this thing started, for me, we got to do a little memorial. Got to give my man Rick over here a little credit for what he did. So we're gonna run this back. I'm gonna show you exactly how we got to this point, because it was a lot of work getting up into here. So here's a quick little edit of a whole recap of Rick throwing this thing together. So enjoy real quick. As soon as we bounce back, we gonna be starting this thing up. So here we go.
Swipe out the G-Shock, yeah, yeah, yeah. Moving slowly, I know the street hot, yeah, yeah, yeah. No more double, go ahead of detox, yeah, yeah. Came from the trenches, they ain't showing us no love, nah, nah. Dagging in the city, all we wanted was a hug, yeah. We on the block like every night to catch a buzz. Get the cash and take my family out the hood, that's a must. Was a hood baby with no soldiers. Bad past never left my mind, it's taking over. Knew I should've died, that's why it's hard to stay sober. Glad to see the sun, but my heart getting colder. Life's so crazy, what we been through. When you die, the only time that they gon' miss you. Tell my mama no more tears, no more tissue. Ooh, just some hood baby with some issues. Hood baby from the struggle. Long time had a hustle. Glad we made it though. I'm just glad we made it though. Hood baby from the struggle. Long time had a hustle. On my wrist like I'm Hardy. Either they love me or I'm a target. Mm-mm. Cause the ice on me is flawless. I've been busy and picking up when you callin'. Ain't on purpose, I hate the fact we ain't talking. With anything that you need, dog, I got you, I mean that. All this pressure make it hard not to relapse. Build up aggression make it hard for me to relax. Still a little baby, ain't no way that I'ma leave that. My dogs need hope, step it up, I gotta be that. Cause life's so crazy, oh, ain't been told. I'ma love you way before I gotta miss you. Hold this mama by my side, gave her some tissue. We were just a hood baby with some issues. Hood baby from the struggle. Long time had a hustle. Glad we made it though. I'm just glad we made it though. Hood baby from the struggle. Long time had a hustle. I'm glad we made it though. I'm just glad we made it though.
All right, here we go. About to attempt the first startup. Let's see how this thing go. Come on, baby. Come on, girl. Come on, girl.
Take two. Ready? Oh,
hold on.
Ready?
Oh! Oh, come on, Rick. Keep that thing alive.
Ready? She's alive.
Oh, she is alive. Got to get the timing set. Oh, she's sounding good. Aaron watching is scared now. Aaron trying to figure out how he can say something happened to his car. It's almost gap time, baby.
Smooth though, right?
Yeah, it sounds smooth. Exhaust a little quiet for my taste, but
exhaust leak over here on the collector, so I gotta go back up and get that again. Let's try this again.
Oh my ass, bro! I'm like sitting right on the pinch weld in my fucking crack. Ah, I don't like it. That's the shit Aaron like. Ready? Oh!
choice. If you really wanna holler, then I'ma give you a voice.